is the news the Allied world has been waiting for. The battle for Berlin has ended, and Germany's unconditional surrender is expected within days. But what of those reports of a secret Nazi superweapon aimed at Washington? Categorically false, says the War Department, and we believe them. So to every one of our brave GIs soon to be home...
Hinchcock, can that radio!
We need to be thinking about home in a time like this.
Say sauerkraut. Your best scowl yet, Kowalski.
We're flying into a suicide mission and you're taking pictures.
Take it easy, Kowalski.
So they got a super weapon. We got one too.
You mean that poster boy for the recruitment office? He's gonna die down there just like the rest of us.
Captain, drop zone, sir.
Pieces.
Here he comes!
Dearest Gale, if you're reading this, it means something has happened to me. My only regret is that I couldn't see you one last time. But I know in my heart that we will meet again, in this life or the next. Love, Steve.
Professor Ross?
Hold on. I'm realigning inertial navigation systems. Here we go.
I think we found something.
Where?
182 meters straight ahead. Inside that glacier.
Well, I'll be damned.
Maintain an incremental 2-degree thaw. I want to minimize any undue trauma to the cadaver.
Thank you.
careful. The tissue could be fragile.
Easy, soldier. This is not what you think. Everyone stand down. Let him get outside. Has changed, son.
Did we win?
We did.
Sir, I'd like to speak with the commanding officer.
General Fury is away from the base. I'm Dr. Banner. Here, this was in your jacket. I wanted to make sure you got it back.
Is she still alive?
Yes. But there's something you should know.
I hear they call you Buck now.
Cap. I couldn't believe it when he got the call. It's just... Oh, hey, what am I doing? Come in, come in. How about some decaf?
Sure. What's a decaf?
Sorry, Steve, but for the rest of us, time moved on.
Has she had a good life?
She has. We were so devastated. And then over the years, Gail and I just... Well, you know.
It's okay. Listen, is she here?
Upstairs. It's hard for her, you know. She needs a little time. I hope you understand.
What do you hear from the guys? Everything I knew, everyone I cared for, they're all gone.
Steve, listen to me.
You should have left me in the ice, General.
You haven't lost everything, son. You still have your country. And we need you now more than ever.
Hey, Cap. I brought someone by to see you.
Life, Steve.
I'm happy to hear that.
Now it's your turn.
Everyone, listen up. You're now officially part of Project Avenger. You'll be working as a unit under the command of Captain America. So if any of you want out, tell me now. Here's your new issue. The shield is a blend of adamantium and vibranium fragments. No one will be denting this one.